Okay, so today I'm going to be putting in a switch to turn on and off these outside outlets here, and we're going to have to drill a hole here, and we're going to put some wires in, and we're going to be using a box that's meant to go on vinyl siding, and it's going to be screwed onto the siding, the screws. And there's the back of the box. You can see the knockouts with the Romex connectors. Okay. And this is going to mount on here like this. So the first thing we have to do is open this little opening for the Romex connector. Go in like this. Tighten with the pliers in the back, and we'll make sure it's going to fit there. It's going to fit right there nicely. So we'll take it. We'll use our marker here to mark all where the wire is going to come through. It's going to sit in here like this. I'll put my mark in the middle there. There's the mark. Use my DeWalt. Pull my hole. Got our hole drilled. Okay, so we'll take some electrical tape and we will get our wires. Two Romexes taped together here. I want them flat on top of each other since I'm putting them in the same Romex connector together. Just rip the ends there. Everything off, get it all nice and clean here. Okay. so we can take our Romex connector here and we can put our wires in. Okay, so I get them in where the tape is. I'll tighten the Romex connector down so it's even on both sides. And we can screw this up onto the wall here. Alrighty, so now we can get our ground wires ready to go to the switch. Take them, twist them together here. I make sure my cutters are on the opposite side so I don't nick the wire. Do a nice twist. Using my crimpers. I put the crimp sleeve on down to the bottom of the twist. And I crimp it down tight. Now I like to take a little electrical tape and just tape around this. You don't have to do this, but I like to do it so that you don't have that sharp edge there that could poke into one of the conductors. And I take my fingers and I squeeze it down, make sure it's on all the way. Now we can start making our connections here. We can get our two white wires stripped. The insulation even at the bottom. And I was very lucky, I didn't have to clip them even because I had them stripped exactly even. So I'll bring the camera up close so you can see that. Okay, so now we're ready to hook our light switch up. Okay, we'll put our wire nut on the yellow wire here. And we'll fold that back into the box. We'll get our ground wires on this side of the switch because there's no terminals there. And we'll replace them. really matter, as long as it's away from the live terminals. Okay, so we will be looping the wire the direction that the screw turns. I put that one slightly long. Ground wires on the other side of the switch, so we're going to make the loop the direction the screw is going to be turning on this side. Okay, and there's a close-up of that, and I'll come around and give you the middle, and there's the other side. Okay, so now we're ready to screw this into the box here. Down is off, up is on. Push that ground wire down. Make sure the wires aren't poking into anything. Okay, so no sharp edges poking into anything. The screws are all in. So we'll take our weatherproof cover here. Okay, so you can see the part that moves the inside of the switch there. So I'll put this down in the off position. The switch is down in the off position. We'll see the little nub there for just the switch. I take that out like that. That goes in here like this. And that makes a nice weather-tight seal when you put the cover on. The switch is in the off position. There's a little plastic piece in here to put over this toggle thing that gives the switch a little more protection there. So just put it in like that, push it down like that. Okay, the switch is off, and we're ready to put our cover on. forgot to show you, the screw has a little rubber gasket right there, so you want to make sure they're tight. And just to be on the safe side, I'm going to take some white GE silicone and go around this here. And I'll be going around this up here just for a little bit of extra protection. So thanks for watching. Peace.